Yeah. Probably Playtime. This game came out, I don't know when, but I am going to play this game. So, yeah. I forgot to say hello. Hello. How are y'all doing? I don't care. I'm just going to start. All right.
You are about to see the most incredible doll ever invented. Her name is Poppy, and she is the first truly intelligent doll in the world. A little girl can talk to her. Poppy gives her answers. She is the first doll actually able to have a conversation with a child. Hard to believe? Just watch.
Okay.
Poppy Playtime!
Poppy's as lovable as a real girl, and she talks like one, too.
Hi, my name is Poppy.
Hi, Poppy.
I love you.
I don't.
Can you help me polish my shoes?
No.
Why, of course, Poppy. Just like a real girl, Poppy always wants to look her best.
Perfect. Thank you.
She looks like a slut.
Her hair is sturdy and won't come out when you brush it, and smells just like a poppy flower. Is there anything else you'd like to say, Poppy?
I'm a real girl.
No, you're not.
Just like you.
What's the time?
Playtime!
Yay!
And if you've ever wanted to see how all of the nation's favorite toys were created, Playtime Co. is now offering factory tours at just $2.99 a person.
That's
an entire hour in the most magical toy factory on Earth. What are you waiting for? Come visit the factory. We can't...
I need to put the brightness up, man. This is... Yeah, I'm gonna put the brightness up.
This has all been recorded by Vidress. No, I mean in Vidress. Just wait. You know, never mind. Fuck whatever I said. Poppy Playtime. That is creepy. Everyone thinks the staff disappeared 10 years ago. We're still here. Find a flower. Flower. Vintage Poppy commercials. What flower? How do I... Alright. Where's the menu? Is there no menu? Is it actually gonna be like this? Oh my god, it's so dark. Why did I put the brightness down? Hello. Jump. What the f- Why did I have to play it? Why? Oh, that's how you press pause. Escape. Cool. Settings. We are putting the brightness a bit up because I can't really see at all. I would put it down to make things really interesting, but at the same time, it's kind of hard to see, so I really need the brightness. Where am I supposed to go? I don't want to move with the arrow keys, but... Should I go security? To interact. Alright, whatever. Poppy wants to play. Yeah, Poppy's never gonna play. Guess I gotta go over here. Oh, wait, I found out where.
Hi, my name is Leif Pierre, and I'm the head of innovation here at the Playtime Co. Toy Factory. If you're seeing this, then you're trespassing.
I'm not really.
Yeah, we play this little tape on loop whenever we close the factory for the day.
They called me.
So, trespasser, just to make you aware, while we pride ourselves primarily on our high-quality toys and excellent child care, we also pride ourselves on our security. For example, this facility is full of hidden motion triggers, which, once set off, will turn on the factory's emergency alarms and directly contact the authorities. And that's one of the more tame aspects of our security system. No spoilers. So, you've got my warning. It's not too late to turn around. I just hope that you're certain whatever you're doing is worth it.
I mean, I am trying to investigate, I guess. Is that good enough for you? So I'm guessing these are the colors. Blue, pink, yellow, red. So I'm guessing those are the colors for this. I forgot the colors. Is it... which blue is it? Is it navy blue? Or cyan? Blue. Green. Red, yellow. Blue, green, yellow, red. No, wait. Blue, pink, yellow, red. I kind of forgot. Blue, pink, yellow, red. Cyan, pink, yellow, red. Alright. Cyan, pink, red, yellow.
What the?
Wow, this is the beginning. This should be easy. And it's not going well. Okay. Oh wait, is that green? I'm colorblind, am I? Yeah, that's green. That's green. I thought it was cyan. So it's green, pink, red, yellow.
How the hell am I keep forgetting the last two colors?
All right. There we go. We got it all in. All right, another tape. What is this? All right, another tape.
Playtime.
Can I jump over? I can. Okay, cool. I'm gonna touch your heart. You creepy fucking... Touch your heart. Alright, cool. Alright, so I need two of these open. I need this one open. Don't move. Cause you're scaring me. Alright, you haven't moved. Good.
So you're not gonna really?
You're still here. Ooh, you moving a little. I think you moved a little. High five. Alright. So that's a yellow key. So if it's a yellow key, I guess I can use it over here. Let's throw it. Alright. Oh, come on. Blue, green, yellow, that should be something. Well, grab to the vert. Thank you for just moving. You're awesome.
I could grab this. This is not gonna go well. Okay, let's yeah. Oh, shit. All right, that's fine. Stairway to Hell. Weapon Stairway to Heaven. It's a good song. By Led Zeppelin. How the hell did he even get inside? Is he like, what, 2D or something? Find that orange VHS. Whoa, am I supposed to go down here and then try to get up? Or what? Alright. This is blue, right? I hear breathing.
Rich, where are they keeping the Huggy boxes?
I don't know. I couldn't tell you. Remember when maintenance left in a sweep of this place?
No.
Exactly. Nobody in this stupid company knows what they're doing. Oh, I swear, I haven't seen a single box in its place since they started flooding the storehouse with orphanage junk.
Right.
I get it. It's a nice program and all on brand. It's just hard to be happy about it when manufacturing's on our necks about it, because we can't buy stupid Huggy boxes!
Rich.
You're right. You're right. It's for the orphans. I just wish there were less boxes. Anything less would be more abominable. Is that even a word? Abominable.
I like the robot. It looks like the... What was it? What's that? What's that alien's name from Looney Tunes? Kind of looks like that. Kind of, just not fully, but yeah, kind of. Ooh, come on. Not fully, is that a cup? Nope, it's not a cup. I thought it was. Or bug. Cuber. This one better be somewhere. Oh, found it. Nope, never mind. Wait. Oh my god, I just saw this motherfucker. Oh god, what the hell, man? Come on. That's not cool right there. Not cool at all. The last one being. I'm gonna be wasting my time finding the last one. And I got better things to do over here. Well, not over here, but yeah. Whatever. Oh, I found it. Lasted, wanted. Alright, let's go up.
My right hand, man. See. Question is, how am I supposed to get up here? Oh, wait, I see him. Alright. So I go down here. See now. Ah. I'm an idiot. I went the wrong way. You better not appear, motherfucker. He's gonna peek. I know he's gonna peek. I just don't know where he's gonna peek. But I know he's gonna peek before anything else happens. There is a high chance of me being right here. Cause he already did it. He did it once and he also moved a little. There's a pink VHS. Where is the pink VHS? Find a pink VHS, man. I know there's a pink. Oh, there it is.
So, Stella, what made you want to work at the Playtime Co. Factory?
Playing with toys when I was young was so magical. I could go straight from my bedroom floor to anywhere in the world. It was such a great feeling. And being able to work at a toy factory, somewhere that can provide kids with that same experience, that's a pretty great feeling too. Sometimes though, I really, really wish I could go back to being a kid, I mean. And it's weird, because adults are just kids, but older. I don't think anyone ever really feels like an adult, but your body just gets older and older, and then you die.
Damn.
Poof! Human bodies just can't stay young forever. There's things, though. Like some trees that can stay alive even while being way older than a person. I mean, the oldest people to ever live are still younger than those. So I guess everyone is always young relative to something. Right?
All right, I think we're getting a little off track.
creepy. What was her name, Stella? Yeah, she's creepy. Just imagine him popping out right here. Oh man, that... Oh god. So I start from here, right? Work my way through here. No. All right. Ah! This is like the second time he phoned. Ah! I think I'm stuck. How is I don't. I'm stuck. I'm actually stuck. Oh no! Don't tell me I need to do this all over again. Actually stuck, bro. What the fuck? Oh, you got it. You. Oh my. I'm actually stuck. Oh, there's no... Okay. Alright. Yes, I do. I do want to... I actually got stuck. Oh, my stomach. Oh, do you guys ever feel that sensation from your stomach? Like, whenever, like, you fall from a very high place, like, whether you're playing the game or not, and, like, or you're what? Your stomach feels so funny after that. It's like, oh, I don't know why I attempted to jump. I thought it was gonna work like that. Guess not. Alright, what if I start from here? I can go like this. I can go like this. Oh, I finally got it! Oh, what a relief! Oh, what a relief. The song is finally over, but this is gonna get creepy. I finally did it. After all these tries.
I found the joy.
That's great.
Oh God, I can't believe I'm gonna pick up my own toy. Wow, I am so excited for it. And it's a beautiful kitty. With bunny ears.
Me. Yeah, now it's a different language. This is on me.
Science.
Yeah. I'm shaking, man. I'm kind of shaking.
It's not going good.
It's fine. I'm gonna go back step by step.
Whoa! No way.
lock. Oh, hi! I barely saw the light. Alright, more lights are brisk. Yeah, screw you. Stay dead, motherfucker. Whew. What was that? My fourth try was my... I'm gonna say it's my third try. Third try's a charm. I did it. Third try was my charm. Oh, god damn. That was a bit scary. I found the flower. This is good. Where do you want? I see the blood. Oh, I see two of them. Three! Oh, can't believe that guy actually bleeds, man. I never knew that.
Final log. In relation. Experiment 1006. The prototype. Coordination and cooperation is evidently within his skill set, as well as the skill set of all other experiments of his type. Though still missing, today's events are no doubt in relation to him. His absence was a flaw in the scientific process, which should have under no circumstances been left unaccounted for. That's why I'm making this log, so that the same mistake won't be made twice. Any future experiments will need to be contained and disposed of in a secure location. I'm not worried about myself. One breakthrough and I'll be back. We must forge onwards in the name of science, whether those who are beneath us understand it or not. End of...
Interesting. This is a beautiful house. It's a grandma home. This kind of reminds me of Resident Evil 8. I don't know why. Or Resident Evil 7 actually. It kind of reminds me of Resident Evil 7. You know, the one where you're inside the dollhouse and it's really dark and Ethan has to find his way out. But yeah, this kind of reminds me of that. It's just I don't have a flashlight and it's very light, bright, yeah. Ah, it's the doll that thinks she's a human being, like Pinocchio does too, yeah. Not human at all, looking at Annabelle, yeah. Done. Oh, damn.
You opened my case.
You're Poppy. Chapter 1, a tight squeeze. Okay. My thoughts of this chapter. A bit scary. It's a bit scary. But I enjoyed it. I really enjoyed this game. It was... Yeah, the first time... Dude, my heart started pounding. Like, hard. Because of the jump scare that skinny, wobbly, monstery motherfucker. Yeah, so. Other than that, I like the first chapter. I actually can't wait to get the second chapter and the other chapters that are in developed, I guess. Special thanks, Jonah Bellinger.